Asante mtakatifu. Yawe unaweza kuna kama wewe. Unaweza na kuna mfano wako. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Sema amen.
Amen.
So we pray for the nation. We pray for the nation America. We pray for the nation
America.
So ni wana, I've seen America being hit. I've seen America being hit. America, American interest. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And this thing has something to do with Saudi Arabia. I see America being hit. This thing has something to do with Saudi Arabia. And it will happen on a Thursday. It will happen on a Thursday. So this one, there's nothing we can do to change this. So America in a bongo. I see America being hit. This has something to do with Saudi Arabia. Hallelujah. America in a gongwa, and this will happen on a Thursday. America in a gongwa, and this will happen on a Thursday. Now this is a message that cannot change. You may shout Peter. You just pray for God to preserve. God to preserve life. When you want it. When you're not hungry now, for God to preserve them. But this one will not pass. It will happen. And this is on a Thursday. They will hit America. Okay? These are these bad people. They will hit America. And this is on a Thursday. King Gine, this is the third time I'm giving this message. I see the earth shaking. Naona, by the point of vision, you're going to be able to fear. Vile ya maji, hii Nairobi. Kukatingika ati system za maji ziharibike. Jaka watu taelekea wapi? Tutakunywa nini? I see the earth shaking. So again, nilikuwa na vision, or single vision. Yeah. So this one concerns this our Africa. Nilikuwa na maji, kuna tingika maji ya toa inaanza kuruti. Maji ya toa inaruti, inamwagika. Now this was this night. Between 12 and 1, usiku. Naona maji na rudi, the earth is shaking. Hallelujah. So we just pray for the Lord's mercy. The American one cannot change. But this one, I know, God can allow us to see the sign, but He can avert it. And as I was upon a sign, is kike, kuna wakati is kike na ikapaso baka nyumba town. Is kike, but God will avert it. We are praying. America cannot be averted. I see them hitting America. And this will happen on a Thursday. This has passed. There's nothing we can do about it. But here too, we pray. We can see the sign, but God can save us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we pray. We pray for our country. We pray concerning this earthquake thing. You know, I gave this message 2 years ago. Now, mnajua nini wote mnajua, wakati wa mvua, you know, kumekuwa na mipasuko Kenya. Kila mtu anauliza what is happening. Something is wrong hapa chini. Si mnajua, nani anajua kwamba Kenya imepasuka? Na wengine manyumba zimeingia. So something is wrong. Below us here, something is wrong. There's something that is not right. Hallelujah. I gave this message, it is 2 years now. Okay, I give this message 2 years. Now, hapa chini kuna kitu kiko vizuri. Ilionekana vizuri kabisa wakati kuna nyesha hapa. Kumepasuka, we have not had any explanation. Nini imepasuka Kenya katikati? Hallelujah. Nini imeingiza manyumba? Mbona manyumba zinaingia ndani? What is up? Is something that is amiss hapa. And that what tells you, kukatingika. If the ordinary rain ilifanya hiyo kukatingika, what would happen? So we pray, ask God for mercy. Lord, have mercy on us. Mungu wajabu tuhurumia. Kibili nangu, lando kwa sababu tukufa ungeo, uneza ukarusu kitu kionekane. Lakini Mungu wajabu tunaomba, tuepushe na maafa. Tuepushe na huwa ya bifu. Ini inchi ya hali kimelio, ni inchi ambayo unaipenda. We pray for mercy, Lord. I pray for mercy. I pray for your saving grace. For you are holy, you are worthy. And there is none like you. Hallelujah. So this one we pray. This is Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. When is the Thursday, Friday? We pray. Because even as I'm speaking, now why is the stima zikikatika? Tension. The earth is, what is happening? We just pray for mercy. Hallelujah. This American thing, this one has passed. Hallelujah. This one, nothing you can do about it. Hallelujah. God just to preserve. Kama kuna watu wangependa kuokoa maisha yao, but they attack. This one will happen. And this is on a task. Nothing I can do concerning this. Hallelujah.